Bangladesh and Myanmar have agreed to complete the process of returning Rohingya Muslims to Myanmar within 2 years, but there's been no official start date for the repatriation process. Bangladeshi officials also said Myanmar will need to provide temporary shelter for those returning.